heavy Hebrew boys into the Nile, thinking he would feed them to the hungry crocodiles. Adonai upon his throne heard their cries of woe, spoke to Moses from the burning booth, "Let my people go." Moses heeded God's instructions, followed what he said. God's children were free at last, and Pharaoh's men were dead. Chag Sameach, Chag Sameach, Sisu Vesimchu. 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 Haman cast the lots to try to wipe out every Jew, thinking of the evil things that to them he would do. Adonai upon his throne with Mordechai his man, and Queen Esther there together spoiled the evil plan. Esther heeded God's instructions, followed what he said. God's children were safe, but Haman and his son were dead. Chag Sameach, Chag Sameach, Sisu Vesimchu. Chag Sameach, Chag Sameach, Sisu Vesimchu. Upon God's land to ensure that it would fall into his godless hand. Adonai upon his throne chose a family to hammer down the enemy. They were called the Maccabees. Matthias heeded God's instructions, followed what he said. The temple rose to dedicate the evil armies fled. Chag Sameach, Chag Sameach, Sisu Vesimchu. Chag Sameach, Chag Sameach. Messiah, he rose again, and he'll come back to reign. We will follow his instructions, Torah we will learn. There'll be peace forever, and the enemy.